Selam arkadaşlar, Sologap TV'ye hoş geldiniz. Hitman Absolution'ın 3. bölümüyle beraberiz. Bakalım 3. bölümde neler olacak. Hep beraber arkamızda yaslanıp seyredelim. Bakalım 3. bölümde ne gibi aksiyonlar bekliyor bizi.
You're right. The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop him
before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that? That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
26. 37. 35. Lenny, come give
the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner, Dom Osmond, owner of the Vixen
Club over on Bristol Street. This prank is bad news, Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected. And it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, oh, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Now, since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Abi suçlu değiliz. Polis var. Buradan geçiş yok, mecburen o tarafa gideceğiz.
Fucking rats are all around this place. Goddamn garbage lying around and everything.
Dispatch put a call into animal services. Uh-huh, yeah. Like they would give a fuck. Not a problem.
down, hooker.
Yani yok, bir şeyim yok ya. Thank you. Vay ha, ıskaladı. Hadi çabuk aç. Hemen girelim. Burası nereye?
To you too, huh?
Hey, just a lot of surfing, buddy.
Look, I'm not your fucking buddy. I found a girl from your club raped and killed with a postcard from Hawaii left on her body.
And as I said, we know nothing.
Hey, there are freaks out there. What the girls do in their free time? Not our fucking problem, man.
They're just a bunch of fucking whores, you guys. No conscience.
Stop like you ever
special, you want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
What the hell is
come on, man.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar.
Oh, look at this. Ama hedefimiz bu.
Mano, buddy, You don't fool me.
Buradan mı gideceğiz?
Don't make him less dangerous.
Just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you. They just
they try to keep it, but you can't hide it.
Stand up. Get off the ground.
What happens in Hawaii?
Oh,
I mean, it's just I'm all saying it's really bad. I mean, is it
arkadaşmış.
Call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune.
Gittik abi, gittik.
I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
Oh, kızı alacaklar.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
Azıcık adamın silahından dayanamadın ya. Ya bir yere kaçmasınlar diye yapıyor mu da hızlı davranıyor? Pompalıyı bitirmem lazım. Pompalı çok hızlı davranıyor bana. Çok canım harcıyor pompalı benim. Önce pompalıyı davranacağız. Pompalı da gelsin.
Damn it, I'm out!
Yürü ya. Bir aşağı inip duruyorsun hadi.
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade. They say you got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say. So hurry.
Just stay calm.
Gelsin de dövüşelim. Savaşalım.
Thank you.
hızdan geçiş var. Şuradan geliyor. Koşarken vuruldu. Canım azaldı. Çengeci varmış, bunu aldım, şuradan gördüm. Nerelerde adamlar? görmeden vuruyoruz. Şükür bitti. Polislerde. Havaya bir şey patlattım. Göz gözü görmüyor ya. Ha, ben de çekti sandım. Video geçecek sandım da.
I'm not a fucking idiot. If I was looking in the right place, we could go home. I'm just saying.
It's him! Don't fall for him! Knows what he's doing!
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Bir taneydi, biri ikisi gitti, biri kaldı.
Okay,
this isn't happening to me.
Back up here.
Orada bekliyoruz değil mi?
Investigating with cop.
Kalmadı herhalde. Tamamdır. Hemen geçelim.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do?
Yeah.
Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to meet Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Kızarıyorlar galiba, kızı kaçırdı.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
Hmm.
What's that noise?
Şengelin de görmesinler.
Don't make a sound.
Geliyor. Maskeli ayıtlar, maskeliler. Just...
Hey God, whatever happened to duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick, sick shit. Get some on. Probably why he's never caught, you know?
Hadi getirdim seni buraya bırakayım. Sikeceğiz mi yukarıya? Maşallah mı?
To get the power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
This has gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started.
I'm gonna kill you! Shit, I lost you!
Rico!
Oh, man! Fucking gone. I don't. There he is. Where is...
I don't see him! see him? I think I got him! Yeah! Yeah, I fucking think I got him! He tricked us. He's not here.
Chapel downstairs, I...
Aniden etrafımı sardılar ya.
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
Thank you.
yourself, man. I'm trying to find this little fucking girl.
Gather around, girls. Everyone here?
Fucking A.
All right, good. Okay, listen up. Just got off the phone with Wade, and he is pissed.
Oh, man.
Says we can't even find our own goddamn dicks. Don't worry about it. But I don't like to call them dickless. It sounds kind of weird. So step up, or there's gonna be hell to pay. You guys understand?
Yeah, baby.
Okay. Now find that goddamn girl before he tears all you sorry punks a new one! So look harder! Tear everything apart! Now get going!
Burada sıkıştık.
What the hell are we doing?
Finish.
Chapel downstairs, I...
Oh, you should have seen him, man. Pissing himself. A grown man. You believe it? Yeah. You ask me? What? Hey, come on back!
Alright, good. Okay.
Where the hell is it?
Gotta be right under our nose.
What happened?
Pakladı hemen. Pak geldi buna hemen.
Shit. Son of a bitch. Oh, shit, I can't see. Guys, we got trouble.
What's going on? What? Just don't move!
Someone's firing their gun! Yeah! Do this thing!
What the fuck?
Elinden kaçacak halim yok. Bir tane sen kaldın. Ya bu nerede? Üst katta mı yoksa? Üst katta değil lan. Kayboluyor. Üst katta çıkınca. Yaklaştır sayılır gibi. Çok akıllıca depoya koymuştur birine. Şimdi yukarı mı çıkacağız? Yukarı nereden diye? Aşağı mı ineceğiz? Yukarı. Burada kazansın mı gideceğiz? Bizi kaçırdılar ya.
Come on, fight back, girl. Fight back.
Hey, wait. I want to be in charge too.
Papa's little boy. You've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade.
Oh. Oh. You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it.
Come on, man. You tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy. Come on, man.
No! Come on. Okay, I show you. Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass.
Look out, everybody. We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny. Come on.
You know what, Wade? Just... Oh, God! Oh, my God!
Oh, I've been coming out of
your hand.
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon. Lenny! I tell you what, Lenny, we better let the grown-ups clean up this. You boys keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Yeter.
The one who was at the terminus?
Uzak durarsınız he. Uzakla sizi halt etmiyor.
Teach you a thing or two. I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you, Baldy, don't you fucking move, or I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wade, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Oh.
South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?
Arkadaşlar bu bölümlük bu kadar. Bir dahaki bölümde görüşmek üzere. Videoyu beğenip kanalıma abone olmayı unutmayalım. Solo Game TV'den iyi seyirler dilerim.